We're gonna race Trackmasters, but it's gonna be new style Trackmaster versus
old style Trackmaster.
Oh yeah, and we've got 32 contestants.
Okay, so let's play.
It's playtime.
Who's on the old style team?
Thomas, Flora. Is this Bill or Ben?
That's Bill.
Bill. Mavis with the big C battery. Skelloey, the rocket.
The rocket.
Percy, chocolate covered Percy. Salty. First Freddy. Murdoch. We have Wing Thomas, normal Thomas.
Yep.
Thomas that came with the sky jump.
Racing Thomas.
Crash and Repair Thomas, Racing Thomas.
Streamline Thomas, yep.
James, Busy as a Bee James. Gator, Excellent Emily, Firefire Flynn, Flying Scotsman, Crash and Repair Salty, Philip, Hugo, Racing Percy, and the Shooting Star!
Express coming through! So what's going to happen is we're going to set them off here at the starting gate. We're going to line them up evenly, drop the pistons, and they have to go on the quarter mile track, make a loop-de-loop. It's nice and even up here, and then race back. And whoever hits their bumpers first wins. Winner stays, loser pays. And we're going to settle out once and for all. Who makes the fastest Trackmaster? Okay, Liam, out of all these guys on the new Trackmaster side, who do you want to race first?
Boo-hoo!
What? Wing Thomas. Okay, we got Wing Thomas in lane number 2, but in lane number 1, old Trackmaster, he's gonna have to find some proper competition. Who do you want to have? What? The Rocket! Steven versus Wing Thomas. Race number 1, let's go. Gentlemen, start your engines. On your marks.
Let's go.
Oh, and they're off, and it's Wing Thomas ahead, but here comes the Rocket. Oh, Rocket. But Wing Thomas is right off. He's taking off. He's in lane number 1. He's just destroying. Wing Thomas is off.
You
put him back on, and the Rocket giving it all he's got, which is really not that much. Boom! Oh, Wing Thomas!
He
was the fastest as the Rocket just finishes ending. I'm the Rocket. Yeah, well, Rockets aren't too fast against Wing Thomas. Now are they, Steven?
Oh, I'll be going with tomorrow. Bye-bye. But I want him.
You want Scarlowy? So Scarlowy, representing Old Trackmaster. Who are we going to have on new? We've got so much Thomas to choose from. We got a couple James. We got Gerald, who I refuse to call Gator. Gerald, Emily, Flynn. Whoa, Flynn, up to the challenge. We're gonna have a good classic, almost challenge of the red engines here. Flynn, firefighter.
He's also red.
Yes, he is. Versus Scarlowy, narrow gauge. Gentlemen, start your engines. On your marks.
Let's go!
Oh, Scarlowy right off the bat. Outstanding. Ahead by a full length. Oh, almost a doubling. Wow, he's really just improving. Here comes Flynn drying all he can, but Scarlowy almost 3 lengths ahead, makes it to the first curve. Halfway through the curve before Flynn even enters. Scarlowy back on the straightaway. Looks like a long run. Off in the distance, we can barely see. Flynn coming around, going through the pits, but who's going to make it first? Who's going to hit the final thing? It's going to be Scarlowy! And who's gonna make race number 3 happen? What's gonna, we got chocolate covered Percy moving ahead. He's not even gonna take time to wipe the chocolate. Oh, and he's direct challenge with Thomas.
I am your marks, get it go.
And they're off, and it's almost neck and neck. It seems like chocolate covered Percy is just a little bit behind. Normal Thomas is coming ahead. Oh, it's almost, it's so close, almost a full length now. New Thomas going ahead. Chocolate covered Percy, almost neck and neck in the roundabout. Oh, it seems like they've even, oh! Oh, on, get it back on. Oh, chocolate covered Percy, but it's new Thomas. New Thomas. Oh, new Thomas and chocolate covered Percy. Chocolate. Oh, Mavis. Mavis representing old Trackmaster. But who will Mavis take on? She's got that. Oh, Emily, it's a battle of the ladies.
Ladies, Diesel. Start your engines.
Diesel versus Steamy. The ladies of Sodor taking it to the streets. Are you ready?
All your barks, get it, go.
Oh, it seems like Emily got a false start, but that's not keeping Mavis. They're neck and neck, toe to toe, eyelash to eyelash. This is absolutely phenomenal. Look how evenly matched these two ladies are as they enter the turns. Here's Mavis on the outside, and I think she's on the straightaway first. Yeah, folks, she is. Ahead just by a hair, coming over Emily. Let's see if we can get them both in the same shot. Oh, this is gonna be so close. So close on the straightaway, and who's gonna win? Who's gonna be the dominant female? Mavis takes out so many Thomases. Flora, Bill.
Yeah.
Oh, Percy. Percy. Hey, what are you doing? Hey, Percy, catfly. Hey, where are you going? Hey, hey, get him on the, hey, aww. Master Percy, he's not at the starting gate yet. Will he make a challenge? Oh, Hugo, in a blatant display of force. Oh, just right off the bat. Oh, Percy. Percy taking that airship. Telling them, go back to the air. This is the rails. And Percy is king. Wow, it's like he has mail to deliver, folks. Percy just wants to go, go, go. Yeah. Hugo coming around on the outside.
Rocket Cole.
But on the inside, it's still Percy.
Yes, Rocket Cole.
Rocket Cole. Oh, look. Oh, looks like Hugo's catching up. Who's going to make it? This is going to be incredible. Who's going to go? Percy, Fearless Freddy representing old Trackmaster, Gerald representing the new. Gentlemen, start your engines. Oh, Fearless Freddy showing how fearless he is, ready to go. Look at him, look at the aggression. Look at the radio. Oh, Fearless Freddy up. Oh, wow. Fearless Freddy taking it to the streets. It is a throwdown, not a showdown. Don't call it a comeback. He's been here for years, folks. Fearless Freddy entering the turn well ahead of Gator. Oh, it looks like Fearless Freddy's about to falter, but he's still going, folks. He's looking for a jump, it looks like. Fearless Freddy, boom, wins. With the Gator, formerly known as Gerald, coming in a distant second. Oh, one of the Thomases. One of the Thomases. Old Trackmaster. Tom, what's going on here? He's lining up for something. What could it be? Oh, it's a jump. And what's going to happen? Oh, new Trackmaster.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
It sounds like Crash and Repair is ready to go. Oh, and old Trackmaster Thomas ready to go.
Bye-bye.
Who's going to go bye-bye? It looks like old Trackmaster is now a full length ahead. Old Trackmaster still just taking it to them. Wow, two lengths ahead. What's going on here, folks? Going at the turnaway. Oh, old Trackmaster, well ahead of Crash and Repair. Look at this race. Gentlemen and ladies watching at home, don't put your money on new Trackmasters because it looks like old Trackmaster. And again, old Trackmaster dominating the competition. Ninth to go. What? What? Whoa. It looks like one of the old Thomases again. He was dominant in the last. Oh! Which Thomas did he challenge though? Streamline Thomas. Streamline Thomas, folks, has been an underperformer. Okay, gentlemen, puff your hardest.
On your marks, get set, bye-bye.
What's happening? Oh, wow, neck and neck. Hey, Streamline Thomas ahead. It looks like this old Thomas just is too old for his own good. Whoosh, fast forward to Streamliner. This is just an excellent, this isn't an excellent race. This is an embarrassment. Streamline Thomas making the first corner. Old Thomas, look at this. Skunked, folks. He hasn't even made it to the corner yet, and new Streamline Thomas is making his rounds, going right to the runaway. This is the slowest race ever won, and he wins. And where's old? Oh, just puffing, slowly.
I'll get there.
Oh, look at this, he's gone on the other track. Oh, but old Thomas, showing he's still torquey. But finally, we have Racing Thomas representing new. Another classic Thomas representing old. Fire your boilers up. Whoa. You know, that's that old Thomas aggression showing its way again. Let's keep bring new Thomas up just to have a fair start. Are you ready? On your marks? Get set?
Bye-bye.
Oh, bye-bye. Almost neck and neck, but old Thomas, coming back from the rubber match. Here we are, and they are got on full length ahead now. Almost 2 lengths ahead. Here's old Thomas. Can he maintain it? Can he maintain it coming through the curve? We're coming up on the turn, folks, and old Thomas enters the curve on the on his left, but here's new Thomas. Oh, derailed. Oh, back on the rails, but here's old Thomas again. Old Thomas well ahead of new Thomas. Making his way. Oh, what's going to happen? Will he hit the buffer? Will there be another accident? And old Thomas wins. New Thomas.
Wow.
Launches himself into space.
On your marks, get set, bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Here they are. And they're almost nose-to-nose. Here they are coming down the track. Wow, still nose-to-nose. Salty with a slight lead. Almost a diesel pipe ahead. But James is coming around. He is too splendid to be let down, folks. Let's see who makes it through the turn first. And it's, oh, Salty on the turn. James is not far behind, but here it is, folks. Almost neck and neck again. This is going to be close. This is going to be wonderful. This is going to be maybe too close to call. But at this angle, it looks like diesels are dominating Stevie's again. Wow, old Trackmaster.
Gentlemen, start your engines.
Still sounds aggressive, but James is busier to be.
Bye-bye.
Who's bye-bye? Oh, it looks like Bill. Bill's ahead by a bit, but here comes Busy Bee James. Oh, Bill, 1 length ahead even now. We're going to go on. We're just going to take a side view as Bill proves that he is ahead of Busy Bee James, just chugging along ever so slowly. Bill already out of the turn as Busy Bee James enters it. Bill just getting aggressive now. Going into the final stretch. He's not slowing down for anything. Is he going to make it? Oh, no interruptions, and it's over. Bill, as Busy Bee James comes in second. Diesel versus diesel. Dockside diesel versus dockside diesel, one can say. Old salt doggy versus old salt doggy. Or are they salty dogs? Let's find out. Gentlemen, start your diesel engine. Oh, whoa, very aggressive. Can we bring crash and repair salty up a bit just to even it out? There we go. I think that, wow, just sharing. But will the reigning new champion go?
Get said bye-bye.
Whoa, and it looks like a false start for old Trackmaster, but it doesn't matter. New Trackmaster, crash and repair diesel. Salty, sorry, rather, is now 2 full lengths ahead, and he's out of the turn before. Oh, this is just remarkable. Finally, new Trackmaster is making a comeback. And let's just watch the crash and repair. Let's go in, and oh, and he opens up, showing off to the crowd at the last moment. As crash and repair, new Trackmaster, Salty wins it. Murdoch wants to go. He's already off. Oh, what's going on? What happened there? Was that a false start? Oh, but I don't think it's enough. I don't think it's enough. Murdoch, just so slow. But this is a much, much needed win for the new Trackmaster as Flying Scotsman. Skunks Murdoch, womp womp. Murdoch with a false start, but it just doesn't matter, folks. There's not enough power in that old tender of his. Flying Scotsman, the clear winner. At the finish line, Fearless Freddy.
Oh, Fearless
Freddy. Philip, ready to go. Whenever you are ready there, Station Master. Philip, what happened? Oh, Freddy. Oh, Freddy's wheels are just old. You can hear him going, folks, but this is just, what's even happening here? The wheels aren't even tiring. You give him a little push, folks. That's all he's got. Fearless Freddy should be retired. As Philip, the diesel box cat. This is just enough. You know, this is a much needed win for new Trackmaster. I must say, Freddy, I think you're going to be used for spare parts, my son. He might be excited, folks. I'm not even sure about this. Let's get these engines lined up. On your marks.
Let's go.
Was he even on?
No.
That's a completely false start. That's a completely false start. But Percy caught up miraculously. It seemed like something happened there, and Percy is overtaking Flora. As it gets more nose-to-nose, it looks like Flora's just not doing that well, folks. Oh, she's shaking. That old steam tram girl is shaking. Percy ahead by a length. Coming around the sides. It looks like Percy is ahead. Absolutely, folks. And it is Percy wins. Flora eliminated. Here they are in the starting gates. We have Murdoch on the right, Shooting Star on the left. And Shooting Star's got his game face on. He looks aggressive. Gentlemen, fire up your boilers. Start your engines.
Iron Mars gets it. Go!
Oh, Shooting Star. I can't believe it, folks. This just might be the need. Will Shooting Star pull it out for the new Trackmaster? And will it be even going into the second round? This is... Oh! Oh, no! Go, go, go! Something happened there and he turned off. He just turned off. Oh, but you got a little help there in the pass and it's back neck and neck. Who's gonna win? I think Shooting Star had a little bit of help. Miraculously, after the first round, folks, we are tied with 8 old Trackmaster and 8 new Trackmaster. So it's time for some interesting races.
Thanks for watching Kids Toys Play. And don't forget to subscribe.